Covering education tonight, COVID-19 is also leading to some new schedule changes for schools in our area. Anderson County High School is shifting to virtual learning until December 7th. We're told that is because of a rise in COVID-19 cases and the inability to staff all positions. Also announced today, Lenoir City High School classes will be held virtually until December 7th because of the virus.